Hi everybody, welcome to today's stream. It has been a while since I have streamed, and the reason is because I've been really, really tired from studying. Also, like, since I haven't streamed for such a long time, I don't know why, but like, before I started stream, I had a little bit of anxiety. I was like, oh my god, like, how is this stream gonna go, you know what I'm saying? But it's gonna be a relatively short stream. In fact, it's gonna end right now. I just wanna check in and say hi, so bye everybody! No, I'm joking. Won't be that short. It'll be short, though. It won't be like, I don't know how long it'll be. I'm quite tired, so. Hi, Silver. Hi, Iron. I just want to, you know, tell you guys that I'm still alive. I'm still here. I know, since I have Sino's personality chip, it updated to her current form, which is just really fucking tired. And just constantly studying, printing my- I never realized this, but after touching paper, like a lot of paper for like a couple of hours on end, your fingers become kind of grubby. Like, there's just like this thing, like, I wonder if it's just like the residue of like the paper? I don't know what it is, but I've touched it so much that my fingers were just like grubby. I don't know how to explain it, it just felt dirty, even though I was touching just plain pieces of paper. So, that's what I've learned, and I've printed over like probably like 500, 600 pages, and you guys might think, oh, that's such an overkill. But the thing is, if I miss a case, I will fucking fail this course. I won't, actually, but I will get a lot of marks docked if I forget a case, which I did in the first term. I forgot a case because I just didn't put it in my notes for some stupid-ass reason. Like, I remembered the case, I just didn't remember the name. So, I don't want that to happen, so therefore, I have printed ample notes for each case. Tree killer, I'm sorry. No paper cuts? No, actually I'm pretty lucky about that. No paper cuts. There is one paper jam. But there is no paper cuts, so yeah. If you know how paper is made, you would understand why your hands feel that way. No, I actually don't know how paper is made, so that makes sense. I am a tree killer, but you know, whatever makes me, you know, somehow get past these exams. I can't wait to stream again on May. Okay, there's actually a lot of things happening in May. I won't spoil anything. Hi Ever, I won't spoil anything, but there's a lot of things happening in May. I also wanted to make this announcement, which is that I know I told you guys that Stream Elements merch would stay up forever, but it won't, actually. It will, like, okay, this doesn't necessarily mean that the things inside Stream Elements won't be able to be purchased, but the Stream Elements store will close down around the end of April to the early May. So if you guys want to get anything there from Stream Elements, you should get it now, but there's no but, sorry. If I say any more, it's just too much. Anyways, there's a lot of exciting things. Well, speaking of which, my merch will... I'm sorry, I lied. All right, I'm sorry. I will own up to that. But yeah, in May is also when I'll be launching my own keychains. There's no S. Just keychain merch and surprise merch that I won't tell you guys what it is yet, but it is a surprise, and I've shipped off the samples to come over, and I'm very excited for that to come as well. May is the month for merch. And also, May is the month... Nope, that's not the munch. May is the month that I actually debuted my Sino model, so I'll probably be setting something up for then as well, like closer to May, because honestly, right after my exams, I need to start preparing for what courses I want next year and stuff like that, so it's not like I'm just like home free for the entire summer after that. There's still some stuff to do, but I'll just be much less busy, and I'll be streaming much more often as well. Hi, Andres, and I can't wait to play Overwatch again on my main Twitch channel. Also, I do want to play Final Fantasy, and I want to play Phoenix Wright as well, so hopefully I have enough time to do everything. But I also might be taking a break during the summer as well, meaning that I might be flying to another place for a little bit, so I might not be able to stream then as well. But other than that, I should be free summer to hang out with you guys. And I'm so sorry I haven't streamed for like 12 days, but there is much I still can't stream after today. Like, today's probably the last stream of April. Actually, that's not true, because my exams end on the 28th or something like that, or the 26th. So, this will be the last stream, like, for the before April 26th. Like, after April 26th, I might want to take a day off after exams, just because I feel like it's a marathon that will be very tired. That made me very tired, but it already has made me very tired, but yeah, other than that, I really do want to stream more. I miss you guys so much. I heard things are rough on Venus these days. I will not be going to Venus. I've been eating fruits every day, even though you guys haven't been able to hear it. Not last stream ever, guys, no! You can't get rid of me that easily. Oh, also, what's it called again? The Miko, I know is getting worked on still. I mean, I would show you guys... Should I show you guys a work in progress? Should I show you guys a whip? Or do you guys want to just be surprised? Oh, you're right. Oh my god, I have to show. Okay, wait. Can you tell me how many? Wait. What's it called again? Wheel of names. Can you tell me how many of each person there is? Butter. I also need to wheel of names to see who wins the stuffy Ino. Stuffy Sino. So tell me like how many times their names appear, and then I'll do that. Okay, Butter. I'm gonna spoil the design. Okay, I'm gonna spoil the design for Miko Ino because I think it's a gift for you guys for sticking with me even though I have been so busy and stuff. But this is just the design. Like the actual character will still be sitting on a chair like this. So this is just the pure design, and it's designed by the same person who makes my chibi models, which is Kari. I love her so much. She's amazing. Her art is amazing. Her designs are amazing. She streams as well. If you guys want to check her out. Wait, let me find her Twitter really quickly. It's just, I still can't text in chat, so it's just K-A-R-I-I-M-O-D-E, Kari Mode, K-A-R-I-I-M-O-D-E. That's her Twitch. Okay, this is what the Miko Sano will look like, y'all. This is just the design, once again. So it's not drawn in the sitting position or anything. But here it is. Oh, I can't share my screen. Fuck my life. Ta-da! This is the Miko Ino and how Ino will look. Hi, Blizz. This is how Miko Ino will look. And also, Nova's getting worked on too, but Nova won't have a Miko version, won't have a Shrine Maiden version. But I think it works so well. Like, she incorporated my colors as well as the hairstyle as well. And the ears are no longer, what is it called? Like, technology based. But there's also the tails. The tails aren't shown here, but there are tails. The tails will be fluffy. They will not be the plugs that you see right now. After all, I'm not working, you know, I'm not between fabric in, but this is a non-canon outfit. I just want to make that clear. This is a non-canon outfit. Anyways, bask in the glory that is Ino. Also, celebrate. We made one full dollar off of ad revenues. Hope you guys have been listening to my coverage. You guys better have been. No, I'm joking. But you guys clearly have been because I've made $1.06 from it. So, okay. Now I also have to spin the wheel of names. Let's see how many of each person. Oh, I need a right time. Butter, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, oh no my god, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2. Sorry, I've just been, I'm doing the, you saw the, oh, you didn't see it? I'm so sorry, I wasn't looking because I was doing something else, sorry. Here it is, the Shrine Maiden Ino. Butter, you're not supposed to say that, Butter. That was in secrecy, Butter. Okay, that's fine though. No worries. Oh, I just spit water out of my freaking thing. No worries, Butter. But from now on, don't. Okay, still, Butter. Don't say it anymore. It's okay. We're something of a modern ourselves. Anyways, there. Here it is. The Shrine Maiden Sino. And also, we will be rolling the. No worries, though, Butter. We'll be rolling to see who wins the plushie. Can somebody count these? It's gotta be right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait, you had 10, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, this is right. This is right. Okay, let's see who wins. Look at this. You can see like the 10. You can technically see like the percentage that people get because this is like the all of Butters. You know, Luna, you still have a chance. You're on the board. You are on the board, Luna. And also, guys, new donor goal. It's called Happiness Funds. Please, you don't have to feel the need to donate, but it's just there. You should shuffle it. It doesn't actually make a difference, though. It wouldn't make a difference. I don't understand. It wouldn't make a difference. What's the difference? There's no difference. Because, like, it's just chunks of the whole thing. No, that doesn't make a difference, Toya. I'm sorry, it doesn't. Mathematically, it doesn't make a difference. Because the area is the exact same. Do you really got- you guys really need me to fucking shuffle this shit, guys? Answer me. Do you guys really need me? I'll do it. If you guys really want it. Not you, Toya. You're not even on the board. Okay, fuck you guys. I don't even know how to shuffle it. Like, I don't even know how to shuffle it in like a good way. Oh, there's a Oh, okay. Hey, if it was a shuffle button, I could have done it as well. Yeah, okay, yeah, I can just press shuffle. Okay. That's fine. Alright, here we go. I can shuffle it. I shuffled it. I'll shuffle it a couple more times for you guys. Alright. Yo, I don't know if you guys knew, by the way. Sino give a number, 3. Also, I want to say something. I don't know if you guys knew, but if you shuffle a deck of cards 7 times, it'll just, like, it won't get any more shuffled after that, apparently. Like, you only need to shuffle a deck 7 times for it to be, like, shuffled as best it can possibly be. Allegedly. I don't actually know where I'm getting these facts. Alright, let's see who wins this. Johan's not here right now, so if Johan wins, we'll ping them. But, here we go. This is for the Sino Stuffy, I can't fucking speak. Good night, guys. No, I'm joking. Sino Stuffy, I still got my streaming stuttering edge, clearly. Sino Stuffy keychain. Also, my fucking back hurts. Like, I've never had, like, this amount of back pain. I feel like it's really just studying. All right, without further ado, rolling it now. Let's see who wins. If Luna wins, I'm going to laugh my actual ass off. I don't know why, but I just feel like that'd be so funny. Good luck, everybody. By everybody, you mean Butter, Johan, and Luna. All right, let's see. I'll shuffle it 3 more times. 1, 2, 3. Okay, not that that changes anything. Let's see. Let's see who wins the Sino Stuffy. Oh! That's pretty... I mean, that's like the most normal... That was like the most normal outcome. Because Butter has the most amount of name... Like, his name is there the most. It was either between Butter or Butter. It was close. Congratulations, Butter! Another thing I have to add inside your really thick pack. Maybe I need to put it in 2 packages, dude, at this point. I feel like there's a lot of things I need to give you. It looks like Butter got it. It was very close. Butter almost got it from Butter, but unfortunately for Butter, Butter has won. Congratulations, Butter. Butter, you've won. Actually, Austin was pretty close, like, in terms of, like, the amount of thing. This was, like, the most normal outcome, you know what I'm saying? Like, it was just the 10 kilogram package, dude. I'm gonna have to pay like $500 to fucking get it shipped. Thank God you live in the US. Wait, is that doxing you? No, you said you lived in the US before, right? Like, that's not doxing you. I just got like a bit of shivers there. That's not doxing you, right? Okay, thank God. All right, thank God you live in the US and not in like, I don't even know, God knows where, because then I feel like shipping would be much worse. Yeah, I mean, Canada would be better, like the best, but I feel like US is like pretty good as well, you know? I know Butter, but just in case, I don't, you know, you never really know with this kind of stuff. Like, if you lived in, like, Australia, I think maybe that'd be, like, pretty bad in terms of, or, like, Europe, that'd be pretty bad in terms of, like, shipping as well. But since it's the US, it's, like, pretty close, you know? That's it, I'm driving to Butter's house! Okay, well... This is really all the updates I have. Butter has won. Butter, also, can you add that in mod chat for the things I need to give you? Because I need to, like, refer to it in May, because it's been such a long time. So I need to refer to it later, but... Yeah, okay, thank God, Butter. No, just write that I owe you the stuffy, and then I know the rest, I think. No, I think I know, but just write it down somewhere, so like there's somewhere we can gleam it through, you know? I don't want to, like, miss something and then have to send it to you again, which would be very sad for me. Hi, Johan! Oh, we just did the Wheel of Names, and you unfortunately did not win the stuffy, but Butter did! Which was a very close call, because Butter almost won, but luckily Butter did, so... I'll just steal from him, Iron, don't worry. Well, you know, technically, if you have the color of right, meaning if you think that something belongs to you, like you truly, genuinely believe that something belongs to you, you can take it and it won't be stealing. You know, like for example, if like Butter left a pen on the table and you thought, oh, that's my pen and you take it, you're not actually gonna be, you know, you're not gonna go to jail because you actually thought it was yours. Of course, like if it's found out, you have to give it back to them though, you know what I'm saying? Like once you find out it's theirs, you have to give it back to them. So just somehow like, you know, do some like brain magic. I don't know if that applies to the US, but it applies to Canada. So just make him come to Canada and then like apply some like psychology moves or something, like hypnotize yourself into believing that the stuffy thing is yours and then take it and then never talk to Butter again so that you could never find out that it's not yours. Probably have to leave the stream as well because I'd probably tell you that it's not yours, so. Hope it's worth it. Hey, you better want to go to Canada? No reason. No reason whatsoever. No reason whatsoever. I mean, don't worry. There's a lot of, yeah, anyways. May will be a fun month. May will be a fun month. I really hope it is, because I really fucking need some fun after this, dude. If it was for SinoCon... Dude, imagine doing SinoCon one day. That'd be so fun. Oh, Gojo. Hi, Gojo. Speaking of psychology, I rewatched Death Note again. Still amazing. I'll take this potato chip and I'll eat it! I never finished. I always say this, but I never finished a Death Note. Anyways, I'd show you guys like the actual like Ino model, but I'm not gonna do that because that's like really going too far. Is there anything else I can spoil? Yeah, there's so much I could spoil right now, but I'm not gonna do it. Oh, I was gonna say something and I just didn't want to say it. Did you finish it this time? What? Death Note? No, I still haven't finished Death Note. There's so many things. There's too many things. I can't possibly. No, I still haven't finished Death Note, and I probably never will. I just don't want to. It's just not what I want to do. Maybe a probable date. Okay, here's the thing though. I think that the Nyx cover, like I want it to be, I want to post a cover on the 1st of May, but this Nyx cover might be a bit late because hasn't been accepted for video editing yet. Yeah, that's all I have to say. But it's really good. I mean, I could play it for you guys right now. No, just kidding. I can't do that. I really want to, though. No, but I won't. But it's a really good... don't speak, Sino. Just close your mouth. Okay, sounds good. Anyways, the Nyx cover I'm very excited about. But it might be a little bit late. Like, maybe mid... Oh, also, I need to release my original cover as well. I can make it really, really scuffed if you want. You can make what really, really scuffed if you want. Oh! No! Wait, actually, Butter... I actually have the original song. Okay, anyways, I'll talk to you about it on Twitch chat. How exam week be? Do you have exams all this week? Yeah, so next week on Tuesday, Thursday. Okay, starting next week, it's Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. 6 exams, just like that. 1 day breaks between every exam starting Tuesday. So it's just 16, 18, 20, 22. 24, 26, like that. Feels like Sino's personality chip is fighting Ino and wanting to spoil. Yeah, inside me are two wolves, Sino and Ino. But anyways, yeah, it's kind of brutal if you think about it. I'd rather take all 6 exams in 2 days. I know that sounds like so ridiculous, but I actually would. I know they're all 3-hour exams, but I genuinely would rather take a 9-hour exam for 1 day rather than that. Rather than split it up in 10 days, so. Wolf toggle? What do you mean by that? I don't have a wolf toggle. Yeah, I don't have a wolf toggle on. I mean, I'm a fox. Ino is a fox, and I'm Ino. So by, you know, extension, I am a fox. Because I'm Ino. But anyways, yeah, that's pretty much all my updates. Banning Austin for not knowing the basics. Actually, and I can't even untoggle these ears because they're just, you know, I need them to broadcast myself. So if I untoggle these ears... Actually, I never thought about what Ino looks like without these ear toggles. I was just thinking about it. It's like she'd look really bald without the ears in, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, they're a part of me, pretty much. I need it to... they're not technically... Like, I could take them off, but then you wouldn't be able to see me anymore because I need it to project myself, you know what I'm saying? It's like... Without them, I wouldn't be able to project myself. So, technically, I could exist without them if I just take them off. But you wouldn't be able to see me with them ever. Unless you drew a picture of me with it, then that makes sense. But, like, canonically, you wouldn't be able to see me without them, you know? Thank you, Johan. Don't look up cat girls without their hair. It's cursed. Cat girls without hair. Well... Huh. It's not that bad, it's just like... This just looks like a bald toggle with ears. You know what I'm saying? There's a bald toggle with ears. Anyways, that's all the updates I wanted to do. I also wanted to watch, like, Daily Dose of the Internet eventually. Probably not today, but... Oh, because of the two pairs of ears? Oh yeah, don't worry about it. Wait, do I have ears? Wait. Wait, I don't have ears! Okay, I'm gonna say I do have ears, but you guys just can't see them. But canonically, I should have ears. Because those antenna aren't actually ears. Like, those antenna are, again, to broadcast, so I do actually need ears. But my bangs are just covering it really, really well. Nyx Pascal is ear reveal. I wish I had a toggle that, like, flipped my front bangs up. The closest one I have is this, where it kind of opens it, but I don't actually have, like, a... I really like the way that this thing blinks as well. And I also really like the fact that they made it like look like a map marker, which makes the most sense. It's supposed to be an eye, but I guess my eye is just shaped like a map marker. You have the cybernetic auditory receptors. Exactly. This is still cool. Are there any toggles I don't really use that much? Oh, I guess I don't really usually put my coat on. Makes me feel too laboratory-like, you know, or laboratory. Did you say laboratory or laboratory? Like, I just don't really, like, it's really cold. I mean, it's too hot for it, is what I mean. Oh, I can also be happy, I forgot. And I can also be not so happy. I love how I'm still smiling. Laboratory, laboratory. Do you think this is a joke? Oh! Oh! You're right. I can talk about it as an idea. Okay, so I also had an idea, guys. Okay, I had an idea that when I don't have any goal active, any donut goal active, which is like, for example, right now, I don't have any donut goal active. I was thinking that we could still have a donut thing, but it's a per person thing, where if you donate $100, you can not only create a Sino, but get a design of said Sino as well. So for example, if like, let's say I'm like, okay, I want Sino as a serial killer. And that's like the prompt, pretend. You don't even need to write an entire like story, but you could if you wanted to. But like, for example, you could be like, oh, you know, like I want Sino as a serial killer and I want Ino to like discover that, you know? If you donated $100, not only would Ino not only would me find them through an Ino post, but also there would be a specialized design for that Sino for $100. But that's only when there's no donor goal happening, because I don't want that stacking. Like, for example, if there's a donor goal for like a new model and you donated $100, it wouldn't stack. Like, you wouldn't be able to get that benefit because the money would be going to the new Sino, for example. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you could technically create serial killer or Hime Sino. Yeah, it's you know, and I wasn't sure if I really wanted to impose this yet, but I think, you know, it'd be a good, it could happen, especially since there's no, what is it called, donos right now. Like, there's no actual dono go right now. But also keep in mind, this doesn't stack with anybody. So if, for example, like if Luna donated $50 and then Butter donated $50, that doesn't like create one Sino that chat can decide. This is more like a personalized gift for a person that donates $100 chunk wise. Like, not like if you donate $1 every single day for 300 days. I mean, for 100 days. My math is so bad. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's like chunk wise. I guess if you donated in the same stream, it would count. Like, if you donated $50 and $50 after that in the same stream, it would count. But I don't see why you would do that if your goal was to get a Sino. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, like, let's just try one chunk in that shit instead of like a cent every day for 1,000 days. Wait, no, would they give you $100? No, that would just give you $10 for 10,000 days. A cent every day for 10,000 days. Even Catco Sino? Yeah, that could be a possibility. But also keep in mind that there are parameters. There are parameters to this. Like, for example, if you ask for a Catgirl Sino and there's always already been a Catgirl Sino, I probably have to say no. So if you guys did want to donate $100 for this, I would suggest asking. Like, if you have an idea you really want, and there's no other idea, like, if you have an idea you really want, and if you couldn't get that idea, you wouldn't want it at all, then I would suggest asking first, because I might not be able to give you your Sino, depending on if you want it to be canonical or not. Some things, you know, if they, like, for example, if you're like, oh, I want a Sino that, you know, has 3 feet, but there's already a Sino that has 3 feet, I can't make it for you, you know what I'm saying? So, a Sino in the works for close to 3 years, a penny a day. Please do not do a penny a day. Like, not for me, for my mods, for the sanity of my mods. Like, I'll probably ask my mods to keep track of this, so y'all can blame my mods. Yeah, 3 foot Sino, that could be taken either way. You know, if you gave me something vague like 3 feet Sino, I'd probably take it the height way. I would not take it like actual feet. Cyclops Sino, yeah, I mean, there's also some things I wouldn't like. For example, if it was just like Sino, except like she's wearing no clothes, like I probably have to say no to that. Like, that's just because, you know, like there's just, or like Sino, but like, I don't know, like she's just like, likes stripping or something. Like, I can't do that for you, I'm sorry. Chinese Sino, yep, that's something I could do as well. That's something I could, wait, do you mean like Oriental clothing? Yeah, like Oriental clothing, is that, yeah, that could be a possibility as well. But yeah, I wouldn't be able to do it if you're just like Sino, but like, you know, schlongs out. No, not schlong. Sorry. Why did I say schlong? Sino, but booba out. Like, could not do that for you. Sorry. No sus Sino. Why did I say schlong? Everyone's gonna be like, confirmed? Confirmed? No, not confirmed. I am biologically female. God Sino. That's current Sino. That's not current Sino. Dragon Sino? Yeah, that's a possibility as well, Johan. That's a possibility as well. Again, it is a possibility. For $100, it can become reality. That's actually a pretty good slogan. It's a possibility, but for $100, it can become reality. Slime Sino can become reality for you. I can make your wildest dreams come true. Wait, no, wait, what does Jenna say? Wait, for only $4.99, I can leave you breathless. Yes, it's true. For only $2.95 a minute, I will leave you breathless. Except it's, yes, it's true. For only $100, I will make you a Sino. Sorry, Jana. I'd steal that from you. Slime Sino, Slime No, Demon King Sino. These are all very good ideas, everybody. These are all very good ideas. Sorry. I will find you a Sino. I can't make anything. Chad Sino, or I don't know about that. I could make like a gender bent Sino though. Like a Sino that's gender is bent. My biggest fear is that I make gender bent Sino and he ends up looking hot. like a little too hot. Popstar Sino, possibility. Aardvark Sino. Aardvark Sino. I mean, I really wouldn't want that, but you know, I guess if you were really into it. Aardvark. Let me just look at what that looks like. Oh man, I don't like that at all, but okay. If you insist, if you have $100 and you insist, this is not like, this is not technically breaking any rules, so. Top 500 Winston main Sino. Yeah, that's a possibility as well. I know that's too abstract, but I had to say it. Yeah, I mean, like for example, for things like top 500 Winston main Sino, I would probably choose the aesthetic. And that's, cause that's not really a Sino aesthetic, that's more like a Sino fact. You could do it based on Sino facts as well, and I can create the aesthetic if you want to. Like, that's possible. Like, for the top 500 Winston main, like, for example, you don't say it, but it can be implied that she's a pro gamer, you know, which is clearly not this universe. Because I can't play video games well, which is actually kind of sad, but because since that's all I do. But Zoro Sino, the problem with actual names is I don't want to be copywrote. So maybe it would have to be like Swordsman Sino. But it would not be able to be Zoro Sino, you know what I'm saying? Like, I cannot use that word Zoro. Like, I think somebody said that earlier. Like, somebody said another idea earlier. It was, like, something about Disney Princess. I think it was Luna. It was, like, Disney Princess Sino. Like, that is not possible. I cannot do that. I can do Princess Sino, but I wouldn't be able to do, like, Ariel Sino. Or, like... Why am I so energetic suddenly? Samurai-no. I like that. Yeah, I would just happen to have green hair and a cut over one of my eyes and three swords. Zolo, okay, now that's like the four fun, what was it called? Like four kids dub Zoro, and I don't like that. We feed you energy. Yeah, you really do. Four kids. You're like Moira. I am like Moira. I don't remember what Moira says, so all I can remember is suffer as I have. Just like that, my ideas were shut down. I'm just joking. I rambled about the Disney princess. No, I mean, I'm still down to do a princess one, Luna, if that's your idea. But I will not be able to do a Disney princess one. No, I think I have heard of that better, but I cringed so hard I erased it from my memory, so I don't remember. Like, I'm sure I've heard it. It's just like, yeah, like that, you know? That is Ram, that's Ramatra. No, I don't know, no worries. No worries, Luna, no worries. So yeah, the $100 deal is up and running until otherwise. Meaning that... I think it'll probably stop running around May, because I probably will have some sort of sub pass going on then, or dono pass. It'll probably be sub pass maybe, because I'm going back on Twitch maybe. So maybe a sub pass or something like that will be up, and therefore this $100 deal will be gone. But then I'll be back when we don't have goals anymore. Also, yeah, there's no also. Cult Sino, wait, never mind, that's this Sino. Okay, so that's wrong. That is wrong. Also, I owe you guys like a karaoke night. I need to start singing as well. I've been recording a lot of songs. Like, the thing right now with like the cover situation is that I've recorded two, like, there's There's one song already mixed, three songs at the mixer. But I need to wait for the art to be finished for like two of those songs, and they all need to be video edited. So that's why I can't post yet. But it's like, it's out of my control already. I've already recorded all the things that I have to. Will you update the song list? Hi, Dr. Claw. I am alive. Just for today, though. And then I'm going back into the slums. Will you update the song list with your covers? Honestly, I have like forgotten to update the song list in such a long time. Probably should. I probably will. But honestly, some of the covers, I feel like I wouldn't want to sing it without backing tracks. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but like, for example, it's like, imagine singing, what's the song that goes, "Anywhere the wind goes doesn't really matter to me. Mama, just kill the man. They're gonna get his head." What is that song called? What is that song called? Our monthly Bohemian Rhapsody. It's like singing Bohemian Rhapsody without the backing track. It just sounds not good. Or like sometimes, like there's like a song that it only sounds good if there's like effects over it. And if there isn't, or if there isn't any like harmonies, it doesn't sound as good. So some of my covers, like I did all my harmonies for my, for like some, like the covers, like for the record, I feel like it's kind of cool because I recorded all of them. There's like, I don't know, there's like seven layers of sounds and it's all me. But, what was I saying? But yeah, like without them, it doesn't sound as good, you know what I'm saying? So then like, I know how to sing them, but I wouldn't want to sing them just like high and dry by myself, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, actually, you know what? My mom was the one that suggested I stream today because I was finished my work early and I was laying down on my beanbag and I was like, time for me to rest. And my mom's like, are you gonna stream? And I was like, what? What? Because like before, my mom was like, you shouldn't stream before like exams because it's gonna give you, you know, you're gonna be stressed or whatever, like randomly like that. But she was like, oh, you should stream. And then I was like, okay, sure. I guess I do have time. So this stream was sponsored by Mama Suri because I'd be laying in a beanbag right now. On a beanbag or showering or something if my mom didn't tell me to stream. Not that I don't want to stream, but it's just that I was thinking that I shouldn't because, like, you know, I shouldn't be distracted before exams. But I mean, technically I already did everything I needed to do today, so I really didn't have anything else to do. It was a good idea, but she did tell me not to play any video games because she doesn't want me getting stressed, like even League of Legends. So she's like, don't play video games, just talk with your chat. So that's why she wanted me to check in with you guys, but not. Why am I listening to my mom about this anyway? I don't really know, but I guess, yeah. You need at least a small break. That's true as well. That is true. It's nice to talk to chat. Direct order from the chief. Mama Serena knows best. Oh, do you guys know that song from Rapunzel? Mama knows best, listen to your mumsy. There could be a lurking Mama Serena. Yeah, there could be. But I don't think she talks on YouTube that much. I think she usually talks on Twitch more. Especially since there's no emotes. I'm still mad about that. Oh yeah, I still need to do my ASMR thing. There's so many things to do as well. Yeah, she could be any one of us. Well, I don't think that she could be Butter, Luna, Iron, Austin, or Dr. Claw. Either way, thanks for looking out for us if you're here, Mama Zure. She'd probably say, you're welcome. That's just me extrapolating from what I know about her. Nortoya, yeah. If she ever tries, check her channel name. A TF2 spy reference. I've never played Team Fortress 2. Like, I've really only played video games for... ever since I started streaming. Like, before that, I only played League. Actually, I wouldn't say... Okay, I'm doing that thing where I'm like, I've never except. No, I mean, I didn't play a lot of video games before I started streaming. That's what I was saying. It's from Meet the Series. I barely played it. Yeah, I never played it. It feels like it would be fun, though. It would be fun. Like, the spy thing was interesting. But anyways... Yeah, I'm trying to think of what I played before. I played Breath of the Wild before I streamed. That's pretty much it. And League, and... I think I started streaming right when Valorant beta came out. Like, I rode the wave of Valorant in the beginning. Honestly, oh my god, okay, I want to show you guys something. I made an edit of myself. I made an edit of my gameplay. I actually need to show you guys this. I made an edit of my gameplay. I need to show you guys this. It's pretty bad, but I need to show you guys the edit. It was like a long time ago that I made this edit, and I never wanted to post it. I don't know why I made it. I think it was just for fun. Val is a bad game. I think it's kind of fun. Like, it... Actually, no, it's not fun at all. It's so stressful. I feel like if you're good, it's fun. I feel like... Okay, no, here's the word. It's satisfying. I think it's satisfying. I think when you headshot someone, it's truly satisfying. In Valorant. Truly. I will not lie to you. But, yeah, if you can aim, it's fun. Yeah, I stand by that. I think if you can aim, it's fun. But, there, like, I can't really aim that well, so... But let me try to find this edit. How do I search it by just videos? Type videos. There you go. Oh my god, this is not right at all. Why is there a video of me IRL? Okay, I gotta really make sure that I don't press the... I'm not sharing my screen right now, right? This is some sus shit, dude. Yeah, okay, no. Okay. I can't even. Wait, where is it? Why can't I find where it is? Maybe it's here? No, this is just all me saying. Oh, here we go, I found it. Okay, I found it. Okay, let me show you this. This is of old Sino. Like, this is how old this is how you know it's old, because this is like of a Sino. Oh shit, sorry. This is a... Can you stop playing? Jesus! Sorry. Hi, Longshot. Oh, you did miss something. Here, I'll show you what you missed. Like, right here, right now. This is Shrine Maiden... Okay, three things. Number one, Shrine Maiden... No, four things. Number one, Shrine Maiden Aino Design. Number two, Stream Elements merch will close. But Keychain merch coming out May, and more surprises as well. Number three, if you donated $100... You can have your own design of Sino, and Aino will find them and write about them as well. And number four... Fuck, I forgot. Number four, I made an edit of myself playing Valorant. Yeah. This is from like 2 years ago. Like, seriously, I don't know why I did it. I think this is when I just quit Valorant. This is when I just quit Valorant. And I thought, like, you know, I should make a clip compilation of all the times I, like, headshot people. So, here we go. Here it is. This is me dying a million times first. What am I doing? What is this? This is not on YouTube. Oh, this is not good. I tried to time it to the beat, dude. This is a real game. I gotta say this. This was a really clutch, like, game. This one right here, like, I killed, like, four people. No, I played left-handed. It's not disgusting. It was really fun. Oh, this is making me want to play the game. Okay, wait. I'm gonna say this one thing, okay? This was like... I remember I explained this to chat when it happened. Like, you know, when a brimstone stuns you like that, they peek without caution. No, but it is fun when you headshot people. Listen. When a brimstone stuns you like this, they peek without caution because they think you can't kill them because your shots fired are really, really slow. Like, they're just, instead of going like, they're like, that, 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 like that. And then I headshot him immediately when he peeked. And then I remember saying, oh my god, this guy's so stupid for thinking I couldn't headshot him in one shot. Anyways. Okay, some of these are kind of clean, dude. I want to play Valorant again. I want to play Valorant again. I know I said I miss you. Oh, hi, Prax. When are you posting this? I'm never posting this. This was like not even my current model. No, but it's actually kind of fun. Honestly, it's so stressful though. Like, it's 10 times more stressful than regular Overwatch So I want to say that, you know, you really want me to post that? Why do you want me to post? I mean, I don't mind posting it on like. like an unlisted video, I guess, but I wouldn't post it on my channel because I don't look like that anymore, you know? So I can't do that. But I could post like an unlisted if you really wanted it. I don't know why you would. A throwback? Yeah, I mean, some of them are pretty good. If you start playing, it's actually fun. It's actually, okay, no. I think I'm saying it's fun because I've taken such a long time away from it. But it's actually not fun. It's not fun. It's not fun. But it's fun if you headshot them, but it's such a long setup time that it takes all the fun out of the game. Like, I like Overwatch because it's so fast. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's so fast. You die, you come back, you die, you come back. You're never really bored. You never really stand still. If you do, then, like, maybe you're sniping his widow or something. But, like, in Valorant, like, there's so much ratting, it's crazy. Like, you have to, like, you know, you have to walk really slow, you have to peek every corner, and then suddenly all your teammates are dead, and you're the only one alive, and you know you're gonna die anyway, because there's a 4v1, and there's no chance you're gonna win, and then everyone watches as you fucking eat shit, and it's really quiet, and it's really, that's when the stress comes. The stress comes not because of the moment that you shoot them, it's waiting for the moment that they shoot you, or waiting for the moment that you shoot them, you know what I'm saying? It's anticipation that's stressful about Valorant. And then you get one shot in the back and you scream, or someone knifes you and then you're just like, fuck my life. But it was fun when you headshot. There's a very big when you headshot there, or if you headshot. If you don't headshot and you're having a bad day, Valorant is the worst game ever to play. So. Oh, that's kind of interesting, Luna. That's what Search and Destroy is. I guess I don't really like Search and Destroy then. But it's just really satisfying when you headshot them. It's a type of satisfaction that you don't get as Moira. That's what I'll say. Like, Moira's satisfaction is because, like, you saved somebody that was gonna die, or you, like, you skill orbed them or something, or you just, like, keep your team alive, but you can't headshot as Moira, you know? So it's not that, like, that's not a satisfaction. You can headshot as Kiriko, but again, since everyone's health is more or less the same in Valorant, where you either have 100, 125, or 150 health, depending on, like, if you have a shield or not, like, in Overwatch is totally different, right? Like, if you're Winston, you have a thick health bar, you're not gonna get one shot in the head by a Kiriko thing, you know? But you could headshot somebody and kill them immediately in Valorant, so. Not a fan of tactical shooters, too, so being able to tank a non-sniper headshot and then needing a second shot to go down. Yeah, if you get shot by the an op in Valorant, you're dead. Unless it's a link shot, then you're not dead, but you're usually dead. That's why I play Genji. I run around and get the satisfaction of headshotting best of both and worst of both. Get it, Gojo! Yeah, yes. A Vandal headshot kills them. A Phantom headshot does not. You need two shots with the Phantom. You need one shot with the Vandal. Because I think it's harder to headshot in Valorant, I think. I'm just, I need to stop thinking about Valorant, man. I'm gonna actually want to play it again, but I already uninstalled. Did I uninstall the game? Nope, it's still there. Nah, I won't. It's changed so much anyway. There's like so many different people. I don't want to play and then just like be way out of my... Honestly, I don't think Valorant... No, I don't think I'll ever play Valorant again. At least not alone. Like, I don't think Valorant is a game I want to play alone. Even Overwatch I play alone, I think that's fine. Because I have chat next to me, but... would I play Valorant alone? Also, though, Valorant is where, like, most of the sexism comes. Like, has there been a time when I opened my... Oh, no, there's been, like, once or twice in Overwatch. Has there? I feel like there has been, like, mean people in Overwatch... Overwatch voice, but I don't remember if it's because of sexism or because they're just, like, mean to begin with. Like, I remember this guy that just completely started blaming me. I remember that guy. But I don't remember if there was one that said anything about a female. Like, a female voice. But it's happened in Valorant before, like, the female voice thing. The girl voice, so. But there's also been, like, nice moments as well, so I don't know. It's like League, you can always come back. I think it's totally different. For shooters, like for FPS, like Valorant, if you stop playing, like even back then when I stopped playing for like a week, because I wanted to play another game or something, like it was over. Like, I think you have to, like you have to retrain your aim a little bit. Like, it's not the same as League. I feel like I could stop playing League for like 5 years and go back and I would still have the roughly the same skill level. Granted, my skill level is pretty shit, but like the point is that it's roughly the same. But like for Valorant, I think if you stop playing for a bit, it's so hard to get back in. Like the sensitivity of it, and then also like, just the reaction timing is just so hard. You can make custom games with a lot of viewers, that's true. But again, it's just too sweaty for that, I feel like. I just feel like Overwatch is better. I feel like sometimes games make people's real selves come out. I... I don't think it's a real self. I think it's more like the worst self. I think games make people's worst selves. I wouldn't say that's real or anything. I think that's too big of a conclusion to draw, because some people just have like, yeah, I don't think it's a real self. I think people just have a darker side to them. Doesn't mean that's who they are, but I think it's, they're capable of that, clearly. But that doesn't mean it's real. It just means they're capable of that. I think we're all capable of being evil or being like bad, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, video games just like push you on your way. Again, it's because of like the whole like internet, you know, was a distance going on thing. But variety, it's cool. Yeah, I'm going to play more variety games during summer as well. Again, I said I wanted to play Final Fantasy, wanted to play Phoenix Wright as well, and some other games like that. I don't think in any reality I could be bad. I think you're wrong. I think everyone has the capability to be bad. How would it be possible that in any... I don't think in any reality I could be bad. That's such a... Any reality? Like, if there's such thing as alternate realities, there is bound to be a reality where you're bad. Okay, anyways. When pushed to a breaking point, you do things you normally wouldn't. Yeah, I agree. And plus, the hard part about that is that you never really know. Because most people live their life unexamined, you know? Like, people are not gonna be in a situation where they're pushed to the edge, unless it's like the Saw, you know? It's like, would you rather kill yourself or kill this guy, you know? Like, most people they're not faced with situations like that. So I would never make an assumption about myself like that. I really don't know what I would do. I'll be honest, you know? Like, I don't know what I would do if worse comes to worse. Bye-bye, random person. All right, as you can see, Butter has no qualms about surviving. For anyone thinking, I'm playing Crisis Core. Just because I like Zack Fair, and I think he's very cute. Honestly, I might fold. Honestly, I don't know. Like, I can't, with being 100% honest, tell you that, guys, that, you know, I wouldn't sacrifice somebody, you know, if I had to, you know, die. Like, I don't know. If I have the choice, clearly I was meant to live and not them. Wow. Wow, that is some, like... We need, like, a case study on Butter, dude. That is some, like... Morally... Like, I don't even know how to... That, I feel like that's something that the villain would say. I will say it. I mean, I'm not saying you're wrong. I'm not saying you're right or wrong, okay? I'm not saying you're right or wrong. I'm not judging. I'm just saying that is something, definitely, that a villain in a story would have. Like, as a you know, as what they believe. My friends, some of you are gonna die, and it's not gonna be me. But I mean, at least Butter's honest with himself. You know, I'm sure a lot of us would sacrifice other people to live ourselves, but we wouldn't admit it, you know? Me being one of them. I mean, I don't think I can admit that I would or wouldn't. Again, I don't really know, you know? Oh, I don't even want to think about it. That's causing me stress. Thankfully, we will all live unexamined lives, and Saw isn't real. And if it is, there's chances of you guys being in a Saw would not be, you know, would not be high, so... Perfect quote in general. Some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. Shut up. That's actually so fucked up. But anyways. This guy's my mod, by the way, everybody. Like, this guy with dubious morals is my mod. And I trust him as well, so I don't really know if I should. But, I mean, I don't think that will, be faced in a situation where one of you guys will have to die, so... Yay! 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 Oh, it's almost been an hour already? Hi, Jalen! It's almost been an hour? That's so crazy how time flies. There's an intervention. Hand over the mod privileges. Hands up! Demodded! Never. Well... Oh, shit! Why does water keep spurting out of my freaking... Like, I keep sucking the straw, even when my mouth leaves the straw, so I always suck a bit of water out, and it sprays everywhere. I keep sucking the straw. That straw! The straw! The straw. No, you can't say, oh well, after reading my never. No, never. That's an out-of-context clip if I've ever seen. No, I keep sucking the straw so the water keeps... Okay, just try it at home. Hi, guys. Try your own science experiment. Suck on a straw and continue sucking even when your mouth leaves the straw. I bet you the water will spill everywhere. That's what's happening to me. Actually, no, you have to lift one side of your mouth out first. If you lift both your like both your lips off, then nothing's gonna happen because I think you just stop the suction. It's an accident. Like I just forgot because like I want to talk, but I'm still drinking, so I just let go of a little bit and then just feel like that, you know. I don't know. I'm just doing it over and over again. Hi Zen. Just use an open cup. Oh yeah, my mug came. I made a polar bear mug. And it came. No, sorry, it didn't come. I picked it up. No, I didn't pick it up. My parents picked it up because I was studying. I'm sorry, I can't lie. English major, by the way. Sometimes I just, you know, since I'm an English major, I should know more than anyone that sometimes the English language just doesn't do enough to describe how you feel. So you have to resort to noises. Yeah, it's painted. Well, I mean, it's white, mostly, because... Yeah, glazed, yeah. I mean, the nose is black, and I've got two, like, red, like, little... Oh, I can draw for you guys! Oh my god, the beauty of not playing League of Legends is I can just do whatever the fuck I want. Look at this. Wait, why did you say or emotes? Did you say something before that, Butter? It didn't tell me what it is. I made it. I made it from scratch. Like, I made it from scratch. Like, I made it from... Like, the clay used to look like... Oh, I'm not fucking sharing my screen. The clay used to look like this. And then I made it. You know what I'm saying? Oh, or emotes. You're right. Okay, so this is what it looks like. I made the nose really square for some reason. I'll draw it for you guys. This is actually what it looks like. The ears fell off once, but the person that glazed my cup fixed it so it didn't fall off anymore. Brian Griffin mug, bro! Bro, don't ruin my mug, dude! This is what my mug looks like. Is this how like streamers that are artists feel? Like it's just silent as they just draw the most beautiful thing to exist. In this case, the polar bear mug. The mug needs to hold cheese, Gromit. That looks nice. It is. It was really fun to make. Oh shit! I forgot to add that. Actually, this mug is a bit different. It's like this. Like, it has a belly to it, like this. Like, I physically had to, like, draw the belly. No, not draw the belly. Like, I stuck my hand in, and I had to, like, press the side. You know, I had to press the slide like this. With one hand here. Wait, how do you draw a hand? Like, how do you draw a hand? Like from the side, you know what I'm saying? Like this, do you see? Like I had to like push it out like that. Curvaceous mug. It was a dumpy polar bear, exactly. So yeah, this is my polar bear mug. And that's the story of how I made it. This is like really the best I can do. No, I didn't spin it. No, this was not a spinning one. That's why it's a bit lumpy, actually. Like, I had to use my fingers and, like, smooth it out. I made it, like, it was like this in the beginning. Oh, shit. It's off screen. It was like this in the beginning. So, it was just a lump of clay. And I breathed life into it. Into a lumpy polar bear mug. Instead of running around the mug to make the pressing on all sides. I actually had to, like, do that. What do you mean? Like, running around? I didn't do that, but I did have to, like, swivel it around, like, this way, you know? Okay, I want to get these out of the way. This is actually a pretty good drawing. I will not lie to you. Slightly lumpy gives it more charms, reminds you that you did it. That's true! I was thinking about painting the inside as well, but, like, the colors are really ugly. So I didn't do it. The inside is white. I remember making cups in elementary school. It was a really funny class. Don't know why I didn't join art class later. Yeah, I remember doing pottery when I was younger as well, but I made some really fugly things, so I think that's why I quit. And before this is a thumbnail for this live stream, that's a W. Oh, if this is, I might as well add like a watch me here. Watch. Oh, fuck. Handmade field that can't be replicated. All right, guys. Highest donation gets the. No, I'm joking. Fuck no. I'm not selling my fucking polar bear mug. Also, I'm pretty sure I'm like 99% sure it would shatter during the. What is it called? It would shatter during the thing. Yeah, if I was a potter, though, I would love to sell my pottery. What was I saying? Oh, no, I said please before. PLZ. Delivery process, yeah. So many things to do in so little time. It's insane. It's just insane. You do your Z's of the line? Only if I'm feeling, feisty. If I'm not, I'm not. Actually, you know what? Recently, I was talking, like, I feel like people... Okay, I always talk about this notion of gap moe, where it's like... You look like you would do something. You look like you wouldn't do something, and then you do it. And in this case, it's like, you know... Sniffing a flower, I don't know. That's supposed to be your nostrils. But anyways... So I think my first, like, at first glance, people think I'm pretty, childish. No, it's not a happy face. People think I'm very childish, in real life. Or, like, I have a relatively younger complexion. As I told you guys, once I tried to buy, a lottery ticket and they said they thought I was 12. Which is, I think, is a bit of an overkill. There's no way I look like I'm 12. But, okay. But anyways... one thing that was gabmoy about me was that I was writing on the board and I wrote my cursive really pretty. And they were like, oh my god, you can write in cursive? And I thought they just like thought that I couldn't write cursive because I was so childish and cursive is usually something that's more like, you know. But I don't know if I can write cursive. Okay, actually, I think my cursive is really ugly though. So that was really, really boggled my mind. It's not the height, dude! Here, this is a picture of a girl average height, okay? This is a picture of me. Average height, okay? As you can see... Oh, I look a bit shorter. Wait, give me a second. As you can see, I'm the average height. As this proves. Where's her neck? Whose neck? This person's neck? There you go. Oh, you mean this? I'll show you my cursive. Oh my god. This is with the mouse, by the way. Oh my god. Oh. I'm running out of, like, room, dude. This is my signature. Don't copy and paste it, guys. Oh, fuck. Ta-da! It's already great for using a mouse. This is my signature. And, you know, I actually sat down and, like, thought about it. First of all, let me show you guys this. Oh, that's so sad, butter. It's actually not that sad. The funnest part about it is... The Z. That's what Z is. Anyways, so this is my, the breakdown of my signature. Right? So this is supposed to look like a comet, you know? Like a comet drifting, like falling into Earth. This is Earth with all its continents and whatnot. You see, the C is supposed to be an asteroid. And then the Y-N-O is supposed to be my name. that's the whole story. And yeah, that's a star right there. If you guys couldn't tell. That's the whole story. It's a comet and a star. Okay, yeah, no. No, I mean, like, of course, with the rest of the goddamn name. So you put it together, you get an asteroid. And then you get, no. You know. Ta-da! It actually doesn't really look that good. Maybe I should make a new one. I think I had different ideas, but I don't remember what they are anymore. I think this is honestly as best. Like, this is honestly pretty good. Like, you know, maybe I could... Like, but I feel like I'm... No, that just makes it look like Siono or something. No, and I really like it. All right. That's all I needed to know. Looks really good. Yeah, let's go! Oh, wait, how would Aino's... I need to make a signature for Aino. Here we go. Actually, I feel like, honestly, I feel like Aino would sign her name like this. Wait, that looks so ugly. It needs to be like I think she would sign her name like this. Is the Aino standee gonna be signed by Aino or Sina? Which one do you want to be signed by? I can make Aino non-canonically possess my body and sign it. If I don't ever get some merch, will she have a signature? Yeah, I will. I will let Aino non-canonically take it. Both? You want both signatures? I feel like it would be pretty, like, I think you should just choose one because, because the reason is because Sino can autograph your other things, but that's an Aino only stand. I think Aino wouldn't like it if Sino signed it, you know what I'm saying? Honestly, I think it should be Aino. I think it should be Aino. I'm just gonna choose for you. I think Aino merch should be signed by Aino, and Sino merch should be signed by Sino. That's all I'll say. Hi, DB! Aino has an easily repeatable signature. Actually, I think this signature is pretty good for Aino, isn't it? It's short and it's sweet. You know? Like, what else could you use for Aino? Like, I feel like it's perfect. What am I supposed to do? Oh, actually, can I make it the ears? This is too much, isn't it? It's doing too much. This is too much. And it also looks like fucking horns instead. You want to make it cursive as well? Oh, like... No, I feel like that would be so bad. No, I think the thing about Aino is that I think she's... Okay, the O can't be a star as well. Oh, actually, what do you think about the cursive? Wait. Oh, fuck. This is too much, isn't it? Like, this is too much if the other side is like that as well. Hi, Rail! Oh, fuck. Can I even replicate it? Fuck. Honestly, I think we should separate Aino and Sino because Sino is already cursive, you know what I'm saying? And I think if we make it not cursive, then it's further separating something between Sino and Aino. Maybe the star on the dot? Oh, like this? Oh no. Hi, Ryzen! Or Risen! Okay, this is not looking too great, to be honest. Honestly, I think this is the cleanest. I think this is so clean. It's simple, like I know, you know? Like, she's got not a lot of emotion, so she's like, she has literally no emotion at all. So I think that she's, you know, simple. However, she still has a little bit of that Sino flair in her. After all, she is a Sino, you know? So that she needs the star there as well. I think this is perfect. I think I just randomly created magic. Oh, shit. Okay, I better remember this signature. This one looks kind of uglier because the star is smaller, but... Here we go! Now we have Aino and Sino. Oh, fuck. Do I have to make another one for the Sino series tomorrow when it comes out? I can't even imagine. I wish I could be a Sino. I mean, there's infinite universes. There's gonna probably be one that... I can't say that. Wait, should the end of the line or just a curve? Oh, you mean like... Like that? Oh. I hate writing ends without the curve. Like, this doesn't look like it has the curve, but I want to say that I think it needs the... I mean, not the curve. I think it needs a line. Without the line, it just... I don't like that. It's so rounded. No, I need that. I need the line. Oh, I can write the whole alphabet for you guys. Some people write letters really weirdly. I think I write them really normally. I'm joking, I don't write my G's like that. I don't write my G's like that, that's insane. HIJKLMNOPQRSTUVWXYNZ. I don't actually usually put that there, I just do that when I feel like it. Not in my opinion, you do. Okay, honestly, like, I've seen people write their G's like this, though. I will not lie to you. Or people that write like this, like, from the bottom up. Like, what the what? First of all, it looks really ugly. Oh, actually, wait. It could look not ugly if you just did this, I guess. But it just feels so wrong. Like, it feels so wrong. That's not right. That's not correct. You do your T's from the other side? No, it's gotta be this way. heathens, the lot of them. I mean, I can write them all weird. A... Oh! Hey, this bee looks really good, though. Or, like, no. Wait, what? What? No, I feel like there's another way to write it. Oh, like this. Oh, my God. No. Oh, you're left-handed. That's so interesting. I could also write in Chinese. Oh, shoot. This means I love you. I love you. Ta-da! We learning. I don't know why I say it. It actually says fuck you. No, I'm joking. I can't even, I don't even know how to write a swear word. I can also write dog. Is that dog actually? I think that is. I can also write one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yeah. That's just the letter R with a line in front of it. Where? T and seven are just a T. Am I watching Dora now? No, you're watching Ni Hao Kai Lan, dude. Oh, for a dog? Letter R with a T line in front of it. Where's the R? You talking about this? Actually, when I do this, it's actually this. Like, it's actually supposed to be square, but if you... It's like when you're just, like, really lazy with writing, you just do this instead with the box, because you don't want to have to lift it up and do this, so you just do this. That's how people do it. I also know how to write my own name, but I don't want to dox myself, so I will not be doing that. Yeah. I've been already streaming for 1 hour just talking about absolutely nothing. That's the beauty of it, dude. That's the beauty of... Right, just chatting streamer. I'm not gonna play games no more, dude. No, actually, I don't even like playing games, dude. Fuck games. This is a game-free zone. I'm only a paint streamer. Game-free. No, I actually have to rank up. The beauty of not playing League. Yeah, that means I'm not playing Overwatch anymore. The faded just chatting streams. The games, the things that athletes do? Wait, athletes, I mean? I said athletes. This is so sad. And she thought she couldn't. Honestly, like, the thing about just chatting is I really need chat to just chat. Like, if nobody is talking right now, I'd be having the worst time of my life. Like, the worst time of my life. Like, what would I even be saying? Like, if chat was just silent, I'd be like, yeah, hi guys. So, yeah. Yeah. It just got so awkward. Athletes. Wait, what is athlete? Is it athlete? Athlete. Athlete. Athlete, mathlete. I thought there's something I wanted to say to you guys. Good thing you got a community full of yappers. I'm so glad. There's nothing better than having a community full of yappers. I mean, not saying that lurkers don't, like, lurkers are also very important. It's like a whole ecosystem, you know what I'm saying? Like, you might not be able to see the lurkers, just like germs. Oh, fuck, I did not just mean to call lurkers germs. But germs are really important to the ecosystem, actually. So technically, if you think about it, shouldn't it be a positive thing to be a germ? Like, germs are is a positive thing. So, listen to me! Germs are positive as well. The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. No, but a germ is good. Like, without germs to break down, like, the proteins and stuff, then, you know, it'll be a shit time for everybody else. So in reality, it's a good thing to be it's a good day to be a germ. That's all I gotta say. I need germs in the ecosystem. Germs. Be one today, Germa. You also share your name with Germa, and I love Germa, so. Yeah, cells. Same thing. Cells, germs. Let me put some... This just made us look like a pickle. Kinda looks like a pickle, eh? Ah, fuck, it's looking more and more like a pickle as... Looks like a very moldy pickle. We eat trash. But I mean, we need you to eat trash so that there's... pickle. Hairy pickle. No, we need you to eat trash so that, you know, like, the life can continue. Anyways, you guys know what I'm saying. Like, you need lurkers, but yappers are very important as well. Because if you guys were all lurking, I would just be talking to myself. Which, honestly, I don't have the word. Like, I don't have a big problem with. I mean, sometimes it does get awkward because it's just like, I don't know what else to say. But very rarely does that happen because I just can just say anything that I see or am looking at. You know what I'm saying? Like, for example, like, there's a Dragapult statue in front of me. A Going Merry that Butter gave me. A kite. Actually, honestly, every time I look up, it's always just anime shit. So, actually, I feel like it just expands the scope of the conversation to just anime. Could you imagine a streamer with 100 plus viewers and they're actively watching but not using chat at all? No. I would, yeah, I think okay, honestly, I think I thought about this before. Like, the question of, would you rather have a stream with, like, 100 plus viewers, but nobody's talking, or have a stream with, like, 10 viewers, but everybody's talking? I think it's better to have a streamer with, like, a stream with 10 people and everybody talking, than it is with 100 people and nobody's talking at all, so. I haven't put your weather or your poochie outside of the thing yet. It's still in the case because I don't have time to do it right now, but I will open it after my exam as a little gift to myself. 10 yappers. 10 yappers is better than 100 nappers. No, again, not saying that lurkers aren't important. They are, okay? But just like how lurkers are important, yappers are important as well. It's the circle of life. You need your yappers and you need your nappers. That's not how the song goes. That's not even how the melody goes, to be honest, but... Johan, you're very important, Johan. To all my lurkers out there that lurk and they never use chat, I'm so thankful for you. It's crazy. You know, like, thank you so much. Because I feel like... I feel like with my stream specifically, I feel like a lot of the entertainment comes from, like, talking to me. So I feel like if you're watching my stream and you're not talking to me and you still derive entertainment, I think that's a very, like, that's a positive thing. Like, I'm so entertaining that you don't even need to talk and you're entertained. Like, that's kind of insane. I don't prefer yapper than napper. I need both. I think both are important. Because, like, for example, like, 10 yappers versus 100 nappers, like, neither is good. You know, the best situation is if you have, like, 10 nappers, no, sorry, 100 yappers, no, fuck, 100 nappers and 10 yappers, you know what I'm saying? Holy fuck, BK, we're just gonna move on with the conversation now. So anyways, dude, I haven't had allergies in such a long time. I came down and then my nose is starting to freaking have I can't breathe. As a lurker, I feel really appreciated. There we go, thank you for being a lurker. It is very, I'm very thankful for you. I'm thankful for everybody, for Synovus. For people who follow once and never come back again, I'm also thankful. Because, you know, at least I could talk, you know, at least I could make an impact on you for that one day, even if that impact was so negligible that it doesn't even matter. And you'll probably forget about me. Oh, my nose. Oh, freaking A, dude. Thank you, Luna. I'm bad at watching the streams and making conversations, so I'm a lurker more often than not. Yeah, and that's, and I understand. And then, I mean, oh my god, my nose is so bad. No, but here's the thing, though. Thank you. That's the thing. That's the whole thing. I am really thankful though. I'm lurking everything but this. I am really thankful for everybody. For everybody that comes and shows up, that does anything. I feel like, honestly, I feel like every stream I'm always talking, like I'm always yapping about it. I'm always yapping about how I'm so thankful for my Synovas and stuff. But I think I really am. Like, I really think that I was lurking once until Synovas called us germs and I'll yap away. That's not what I meant to say. No, but I feel like, like, it really is mind-boggling, like, to put into perspective. Okay, this is actually, I don't want to yap anymore, but it is kind of mind-boggling. Okay, I'll just yap a little bit more. I feel like it is mind-boggling to put into perspective the fact that, like, people actually do watch me and they buy my merch, and my merch exists somewhere in the world and somebody, like, is using it. Like, for example, Butter has my desk mat and it's just, like, there, and he sees it and he knows it's Sino and it's me. It's like, what the hell? You know what I'm saying? That's actually kind of crazy. Like, the first time I got my merch of, like, my old model, I was, like, boggled out of my mind because it was just, like, an idea, you know? Like, Sino was an idea until like, the first merch came. And I was like, wow, this idea is, like, tangible. Tangible, you know what I'm saying? And, like, not only for me, but tangible for a multitude of people. I'm not crying, it's just the allergies. Did you already talk about the situation of the button pin maker? What do you mean about that? I mean, I fixed it, if you're talking about that, like, the button maker. I drink out of a mug with you on it every day. That's so crazy to me. That's just so crazy to me that I exist. I love your merch. Thank you, Johan. I'm not crying, you're crying. What do people do with stickers? I have yours from the model debut and I don't know where to put it. I'm not a good person to ask about that. I never use stickers, ever, unless I have 50 of them. I don't use my stickers because I feel like once I stick it down, I can't move it anymore, and it just gives me so much anxiety that I just never stick it anywhere, and I just keep it. So, yeah, I literally never use my sticker. Ever. But, I mean, oh my god. Some people have binders for stickers. What the fuck? Sorry. Laptops, fight sticks, tablets, I don't know. The one for the first month supporters is locked away. I think maybe... I still have a lot of the first month supporter stickers as well. So maybe I'll slap it on the... No promises, but maybe I'll slap it on the merch package as well. Because I always, like, the way I sell merch is usually, like, by itself or in a package. Where you get, like, a photo card signed as well and everything like that. Like, maybe I'll slap another one in there as well. So then if you guys get it... You'll have two if you have one from before, and you can use one of them however you like, because you won't feel like you're wasting one. Because I need at least two versions of a sticker in order for me to use it. I would feel bad if I put it on something I needed to replace it. Yeah, see, that's exactly what I mean. I hate that so much. But even laptops you throw away eventually, you know? Like, I used to have a laptop... Like, I don't have a laptop case anymore. But I used to have a laptop case when I was younger, and I slapped a bunch of stickers on it. And then, like, when I threw the laptop, no, I didn't have to throw the laptop. Like, when it stopped working, when it broke, I kept the laptop case because there's just so many stickers on there and so many memories. But, like, now I just have, like, a broken laptop case that I never use again with all the stickers on it because I don't want to throw it away, you know? The first month supporter looks so good. It feels sturdy. I don't know how to explain. Like, the sticker? Or you mean the... Oh, this... Oh, you... Oh! You predicted my freaking Nyx word. And your Nyx line is the sticker? The sticker. Yeah, it feels like a thick sticker, eh? The Canadian came out again. Honestly, as a Canadian, I can't even draw a Canadian flag. I think I tried it before. Oh, wait, I can just do this. Oh, that's a really thick flag. Is this cheating? Thicker than a sticker. Is there a Canadian flag on here? Yo, close enough! The details just a maple leaf, yeah, but I can't draw the maple leaf. Like, what is it supposed to look like? Like, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yo, this does not look right. Is something wrong? But I'm pretty sure it's like this. It sucks that almost anything you put a sticker on. Yeah, it's the temporality of the sticker that really throws me off. He looks deformed! It's not only three sides. Because if it was three sides, it would look like this. What the fuck? Wait. Wait, there's no way there's only three sides, dude. You're right! Holy shit, there's only three sides. I remember now. Wait, it is three sides because it's like this, isn't it? Fuck. Fuck. God. Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love. This is the picture, dude. I need to at least center it a little bit. Here you go, guys. Welcome to the land of the Canada. Hey, I'll draw you guys, for the Americans out there, I'll draw you the American flag as well. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's fine. We can work with that. Wait, how does it look like? It's like this, right? Wait, is it red? Wait, red, white, and blue, right? But what is the... Is it black? No. Is it blue? It's blue. It's blue, right? But this is blue. But this is blue, right? Wait, how does the flag look? Starting with red and alternating 50 white stars in a blue rectangle. Okay. Yeah, just describe it to me and I'll draw it. Wait. Blue rectangle. Red and white, 13 stripes. Oh, fuck my life. Okay, I'll just do this. Starting with red. Okay, perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13! There you go, off memory? Yeah, I mean, I was until he already told me how many stars there were, which is 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yo, there's two states that are bigger than the rest. I think that's Texas right there. This one's gotta be Florida or something. Rows of 6 and 5 alternating for the star. No, no, fuck no. This is it. This is the American flag. Welcome to America. America! Fuck yeah! And do you know who's saying it? What? Why can't I draw? There you go. He's just saying America. Because it was a text box. It's not America now. When you realize how big Alaska is. Alaska belongs to Sino. Okay? Oh wait, he needs a cowboy hat. Cause as we know, all Americans are cowboys. As we already, you know, have previously decided, all Americans are cowboys. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was like a McDonald's. Is this what cowboy hats look like? Actually, I got no idea. Body like a back road. He's actually a sheriff. This looks very cowboy, eh? America, fuck yeah! Wait, I need to change this. I don't like how it's going into it. Ta-da! Draw the Alaska flag. What? Is there actually a flag for Alaska, bro? I don't fucking know. I feel like, okay. Am I making this up or is this just like the truth? He looks like a Mountie. Blue rectangle with a Big Dipper in yellow. Oh, why did it turn green? I was just a little bit surprised there. What the? Okay, but the Big Dipper, yo, I got this shit. Oh, I just realized that's like not really. It's yellow, isn't it? I think this is it. How many stars are there in the Big Dipper? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is it 7? Oh fuck, it was blue. Am I blind? I'm blind. Alright, you're right. You guys are right. This is right? How many stars are there, dude? I mean, how many stars in the Big Dipper? Fuck, the orientation's... Fuck this. Okay! Alaskans, you are seen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey, let's go! Let's go, I got it right, y'all! Alaskans, you are seen. Every state has their own flag. Where's Polaris? This is the Big Dipper, so not here. Polaris is in the Little Dipper. Wait, isn't Polaris in the Little Dipper? Also has the North Star? In the top right. Okay, one second. Oh my god. Give me one second. Shit, what happened to this image? On the top right? Oh, brother. Bro, mega compression. Can you even see, dude? Welcome to Alaska, dude. Welcome to Alaska. Oh my god. That's crazy. I can barely even tell what the fuck that is, dude. The North Pixel. Laser Kiwi Flag? I've never heard of that in my life. I've never heard of that in my life. If you describe it, I can draw it for you. Just now, I mean, I can draw any flag. Check mod chat quick. Wait, I'm turning this off just in case I press anything. Oh my god, that was such a better idea. Holy fuck, that was such a better idea. Okay, well. Where did it go? Where'd it go? Oh, here we go. It's okay, we can overlap it, dude. Welcome to Alaska! Alaska! Fuck yeah! Kiwi shooting lasers out of his eyes with a silver fur in the back. What's the background though? What's the background of the flag? Okay, I need to stop streaming soon, to be honest. It's getting a little bit late. I gotta shower and stuff. But this is kind of fun, so. This is kind of fun. Oh, I'll miss you guys. No, don't, no, you have to describe it to me. That's the thing, you have to describe it to me or else it's just, then I can obviously draw it. You know, I can obviously draw it. You gotta describe it, you know what I'm saying? Silver fern. What the fuck is a fern? Like this? No, that's not a fern. A fern is like this. Good night, Johan. Fern is a bit fuzzy, I think. Close to the top left. Bro, you should have said that shit earlier, dude. Silver fern close to the top left. Oh, so it's like this way. I thought it was overlaid on top, though. You said silver fern in the back. Doesn't that mean it's overlaid on top? Okay. I'll make a small fern then. Well, my artistic skills know no bounds. YouTube, you can choose any one of this to be your, to be the... Okay, and then a kiwi shooting laser out of its eyes, right? Alright, I got you. A kiwi looks like this. This is what a kiwi looks like. Oh, it looks really much like an ant right now. It's not supposed to be blood red. It's supposed to be like a darker, like, I can't really, I guess. No, that's just, it doesn't work like that. Patsy-arrow! Patsy-arrow! Wait, Patsy-arrow! Oh. No, okay, I gotta use a line for this thing, clearly. Okay, I need the eyes as well to be back. Ta-da! I don't care where it's shooting. It's shooting at the fern now, okay? I need a better, like, dark brown, dude. That's the problem. All right, there we go. That's the fucking same color. I'm colorblind, clearly. I said I need a better brown, and I proceed to choose the exact same fucking brown. What? That's not the same brown. What? Oh, okay, there you go. I think it's furry as- Oh, no, it's really ugly like that. Alright, ta-da! That's a kiwi! A kiwi literally looks like that! It's a green laser? Bro, why the fuck? Who- When you think of laser- question of the day. When you think of lasers, do you think green or red? You fucking think red, dude. There is no way you think of green lasers when you think of fucking lasers, dude. Just keep it red? You know what? I will. This is the better one. This is the Sino version. Don't fold. This is the Sino version. Sino approved, dude. There you go. I even get the Sino one there as well. Green is like science accurate. Are lasers even real? Wait. Wait, are lasers real? I think my Sino personality chip is showing right now. This should be the new Sino New Zealand. No, like, do you mean lasers as in like laser pointers? Like, there can be red laser pointers, can't there be? Papa. Wow, I think I did an amazing job. I feel like I shafted Canada, I will not lie to you. I feel like I shafted Canada a bit here. And the cowboy saying yeehaw. But you can actually, dude, the thing with paint is that you can literally track how the stream went. Like, you can track how the stream went. It went from polar bear mug to Gat Moe to something about my height. And then I feel like this went like this. It went like this through, do you see? Like, this is the thorough line here. It's like, it goes from the beginning and then it went to the signatures and then it went to I know. And then it went to how you write. The canvas tells a story. Yeah. No more games, mitochondria. Oh my god, this is so fun. This is like just chatting with paint. It's like just chatting, except I get to draw on the cave wall, you know what I'm saying? Ooh. Now sign it and print it out and give it to a lucky viewer. Guys, I don't think you want this, dude. I wouldn't want this. Like, why would anybody want this? Now all your merch will come with a personalized flag. No, I'm just joking. I will not be drawing more flags like this. Yes, I would. This is the... That'd be crazy. You get to own a stream. Wait. Plus, there's like 8 signatures on there anyway. Dude, this is the beginning of the I know stream. This is the beginning of the I know. I know. This is the first time. Dude, owning a stream is kind of crazy. But isn't that kind of like... That's like the capitalistic aspect coming out right now, you know what I'm saying? It's like owning something that can't be owned. Because technically you can't own this, you know what I'm saying? But you own the piece of paper that showed that the stream happened. That's kind of crazy. No, I'm not gonna do that. I feel like it's like buying a star from space, you know? Like, you can't own that, you know? You can't own the stream. But that's low-key kind of cool, though. Alright, guys, the starting bid for this stream is $10. High printout of this this stream today, and it will be physically signed by Sino and Ino. Not only electronically signed here, but physically signed as well. Don't forget. And also, this is the beginning of Ino. Who is that? Karma. It's karma for trying to sell a stream. Oh, guys, I think I tried talking while I was drinking water. I'm good. Joke, by the way. Yeah, I mean, don't tip your life. I mean, you know, what the fuck, dude? Like, I feel like this idea is so stupid that I wouldn't, you know, like, how would I even... Wait, also, this isn't even... It will be an A4 paper of this, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, it's not like I love you, but...
Velp, goodbye lunch money.
Okay, thank you for the $11 tip, Luna! Thank you for the $11 tip! Alright, well, I mean, I guess I'll print this out. And if you buy merch, or actually no, didn't you win a care package? I'll slip it in your care package as well. Thank you so much for the tip, Luna. Thank you. What the? Well, I mean, Luna just tipped $11. I can't put it back now, dude. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it is a bid, but I did say it was a bid, but it's just. Yeah, I did say it's a bid, but I assumed that nobody was going to tip because it's just a piece of paper, you know? I assume that no one's was gonna bid because it was just a piece of paper. But now that he's bid $11, I can't just say he doesn't get it. You know what I'm saying? I can't just say he doesn't get it now because he just bid $11. You know? I mean, technically, unless somebody donates more, but I really don't think that it's a piece of paper butter. It's okay. It's a piece of paper. You know what I mean? Okay. This is my live Sino reaction. Thank you so much.
Now you can.
I'm so sorry. I did not mean. Thank you so much for the dodo butter! I thought... I mean, this is... I mean, I'll do it! But it's just gonna be a piece of paper. You know? Like, it will just be a piece of paper. How do I make this smaller? I'm not lying to you. This will just be a piece of paper. You know what I'm saying? This will just be like an A4 piece of paper. I don't even know if it'll be... What? I don't even know if it'll be A4. Blame this one on me. I'm sorry. I mean... I'm glad you guys like it. I'm glad you guys like the idea. Oh my god. What am I doing? I'm just not even choosing the right number because I'm just so flabbergasted at what's happening right now. Fuck my life! Oh my god. We're back at where it began. But it would be... Yeah, I mean, I guess technically you own this stream. Congratulations, Butter. Wait, let me... Oh my... It's too small. Oh, there you go. That's perfect. No! I can't move it! I'm done, dude. I should have done that. You're right. Now it's.
It's not like I love you, but.
Oh my! Thank you so much, Luna. No.
For the trees.
This isn't what I thought was gonna. Thank you so much, Luna. This isn't what I wanted to start. I really just, you know, it's just, I cannot stress this enough. It is just gonna be a piece of paper with this printed out. Okay. Yeah, he added 16, so it's. Okay, I'm not... I don't even... Anyways, this is my live sauna reaction. I'll draw that for you instead, guys. If this is gonna be paid, I might as well beef this up a little bit. Here you go, guys. I'll beef this drawing up for you guys a little bit. This happened on Twitch as well with Bits in the Past? Wait, when did it happen?
Well, you started it.
Thank you so much for the dono butter! I'm not keeping track of who's winning right now. 11 plus 16 is 27. 15 plus 12. Wait, you guys are tied! Wait, you guys are tied. You spoke about bidding songs and I just gave bids like a madman? Well, thank you for that as well. Oh my god. I don't know what happens on a tie, guys. Guess we both know how. I guess we both don't know how to bid. We usually have. Okay, Butters. Thank you, Butter.
There.
Okay, wait. Let me draw a better. I can't believe this is all for just a. I mean, you know what? To be honest, this is a pretty legendary stream if you think about it, because this is like the beginning of the I know. What is it called? I know. Yo, my art is pretty good. This looks like one of those like ASDF people, you know what I'm saying? This is the beginning of the I know, what is it called, signature. So there you go. It's signed 1, 2, wait, no, it's also the explanation. Oh, there's also a special never before seen signature right here. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, this is not really a full one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 signatures. There's also I love you in Chinese.
It's not like I love you, but
thank you for the dono, Luna! My bank will not be out. Thank you so much. There's also I love-
My bank will not be happy about this.
You know, since we're already going there like this, come on. There's Chinese characters from 1 to 10. There's I love you in Chinese. There's also dog. There's also like a 3-pixel picture of me and the Australian flag. Look, 4 flags for the- and this is the canonical Kiwi flag as well. This is for a piece of paper. Thank you for the tip, Butter.
Please.
Thanks for streaming. You end soon. Yeah. I mean, when I will end soon. After, if either of them give up, I'll end the stream. And then I'll print it out. Not this month, but I'll print it out in the future and put it in. Either of you guys have care packages. Both of you guys have care packages, so I'll put it in one of them. And I'll sign it in person as well. A picture of this. It'll be full color, guy, by the way. Not black and white. It'll be full color. Which is still a little bit here that I haven't filled out. What to fill out here? Here's the thing, though. I feel like this isn't really the size of an actual IRL piece of paper. So I need to like put something. Like I'm really scared of it'll get cut off if I put it over here. You know. What should I put here? Butter taking advantage. I need to pay in USD, and he already has USD. Butter taking advantage because he's in the US. Here, I'll draw a picture of Sino here for you guys. I really wanted to use this because it looks like it's like Sino's eyes. No, is this a normal piece of paper though? I think it's too long. Doesn't it look too long? Oh, you guys can't see it. It cuts off the screen. That's why. It's cutting off a little bit in the edge. Do you see? Like it's not like there. It's cutting off a bit of the edge there. It's thicker than that though. This is a hard part for me to draw because it's getting too much to the right. You know what I'm saying? Oh no, this is actually gonna be really ugly. Now that I'm thinking about it. Wait, fuck, it's white. Oh no, I need to do that after. I need to draw the eye first. Oh. No, I shouldn't draw the eye. Oh, actually no, I can draw the Aino eye. I think Aino's eye actually should be more like this. Like even though the current drawing is not like this, I think Aino's eye should be more panned like this. You know what I'm saying? I feel like her eye should be more angled. Like this. Oh, I hate how there's like a white. I hate, like, why does it never fill fully? Is there like a mathematical or like a reason why? We almost made it halfway to the happiness funds. That's true. I mean, all we get is my happiness though, so don't feel like you have to donate at all for that. No, it's like this. No, it makes her look upset if it's like this. Who doesn't want a happy streamer? Come on. That's true. That's true. Happy. Have you heard like happy wife, happy life? This is like happy streamer, happy teamer. I don't fucking know. What do my eyebrows look like? Where is it? How is it angled? Is it just like this? It's just like this. Your happiness is worth the world. Naturally, our mere currency is no loss to us. Thank you. That's very sweet of you. Sorry, I'm focusing so hard on drawing like a one good eye of Aino, so that this eye looks so fucking tired.
Give me your money, bitch.
Wait, did someone just subscribe? Thank you for the sub, Squarish. Tired? No, yeah. This is a sign. This is an Aino that's quite tired. I guess I can only draw how I feel. This will be the blue eye. No, this is not even the right Sino blue. No, none of these are the right Sino blue. Oh, this is the right Sino blue. Actually, no, this is more like, I feel like Aino is more of like a tealish, eh? Like this. Nope, that's way too green. Oh, this is perfect. I'm starting to think that I might have like color blindness, dude. Like I can't tell if like, no, that's not right. It's gotta be a bit more blue, actually. Oh, come on now. Oh, like this. Like this? This is pretty good, right? That's pretty good. Huh? Oh, it's, whoops. There you go. Oh wait, no, I should do some shading. After all, I don't know who's winning right now, but I don't know how much money that is, but after all, it is just gonna be a PDF paper, so I should at least, oh no, I should have fucking put the thing afterwards. Wait a second, I can't put that yet because I need to do the shading first. Oh no, it's gonna look so bad after shading, actually. Oh, I don't have masterful control over my own. Maybe I just shouldn't shade it. Okay. I'm pretty sure I am. Yeah, I don't know by how much, but I'm pretty sure you are too, and I'm going to end the stream shortly. Very shortly. No, actually, I think it looks good with shading, even if the shading is kind of whack. Because, just because, I feel like it brings depth to it, you know what I'm saying? By five? Are you winning by five? I don't know. I'll just trust you. This is good, this is good. No, fuck it. Wait, is that in the middle? That's not in the middle. And then, wait, is there, can you spray paint in this game or no? Not this game. Can you spray paint in this or no? Because like the back of my thing is a bit white. Like, can I spray it or do I have to brush it on? Is there a spray paint? Oh, there is. I think it'll look bad though. Anyway, this is good. Ta-da! This is a pretty good eye. Wait, I feel like I'm missing something. Why does it feel like I'm missing something? Like, is it like this? Ta-da! That's a really good eye note. Oh, I don't actually think it is. I think it looked pretty good in the beginning, but I don't know why I'm looking at it now and it looks kind of bad. Right there. Ta-da! I know! Don't raise it, then spare me. All right, guys. Should we end the stream? Should we end the stream? Oh, no, there's still a little bit of room over here. Fuck! Okay. You know, to make it a bang for your buck, I'll at least use some ink toner. I'll use some ink for this. Here, I'll do one of those, like, Sino My Beloved. You know what I'm saying? Like the center of my beloved things? Wait, how do I move it? Oh, fuck. Did I cut off the edge of that? What a short update. I feel like actually this is the one- This is such a long stream. It's almost like 2 hours of streaming. Okay, wait. Let me find some official Sino art over here. Alright, found one that you guys will like. And then I'm gonna compress it a lot. Whoa, YouTube, I just wanna say that please don't hate on me, YouTube. It's a really low res picture. Oh, fuck. Oh god, I gotta make it small really quickly. Hey guys, you get a free picture of Aino, but like it's really low, low res. Fuck! No! I can't move it. All right, I can't. I don't know how to do the fucking. I don't know how to do the fucking text thing. I can't move it anymore. Fuck! This is so bad. All right, guys. This is the final. This is the final thing. No, I don't want to undo it. Oh, wait. You're right. I can just undo it. Cause I didn't draw anything on top. How do I move it though? How do I move it? Guys, I've been so used to seeing my name as Sino that I thought I just doxed myself. Like, I was thinking, holy shit, that looks too familiar. Like, did I just dox myself? Then I realized my name is just Sino. Like, this is just my name. Okay, what are we talking about? Okay, well, I mean, there was just a random bid for a PDF picture of this stream, meaning that they owned this stream, so... Butter is won, because I'm ending stream right now. So, thank you everybody for coming, and Butter, please add on the mod chat that I will be giving you this picture in your care package as well. I gotta save this one instead of deleting it now. If I delete this, it'll be just be the saddest thing. If I delete this, I'll just take a screenshot of the... Yeah, okay, actually, wait, I'll save it before I end. File, save as... stream owned by Butter. Yeah, I saved it. It's called stream owned by butter.paint. Or no, not .paint, but it's just called stream owned by... You can't see it, but it's up there, so... Thank you everybody for coming! I had a lot of fun today! I didn't think I was gonna stream this long, and I was a bit nervous before I started streaming because I haven't streamed in such a long time, so I was like, oh my god, like, what if chat hates me? What if it's awkward? What if I don't know how to talk? What if I just can't... What if I just... Oh, wait! I was pretty close with the Kiwi flag picture! I was thinking about so many things, I was a bit worried about it, but... Clearly, it didn't even matter because chat... is very... nice. So anyway, see you guys not tomorrow or the day after. See you guys after oh, my dad is coming with an orange, a very late orange. Thank you, dad.
Enjoy.
That was my dad's enjoy. Well, I will enjoy this after stream. Actually, you know what? I want to sing one song. I want to sing a little bit of one song real quick since I got an orange. This is not a song I'm covering, by the way, so this is not a spoiler or anything. Oh wait, no, can you tell me if I'm off beat first? If it's off beat, then I will not stream any- I will not sing it anymore. Wait, one second. I need to make sure it's on beat first. I know, I always do this. I still do this where like I end stream, but then I don't really end stream. I know, I should stop that, but... Just tell me if I'm- tell me if it's,
How's a castle built off people you pretend to care about just what you wanted. Look at me-
Okay, I should pick a song that I actually know the lyrics to. One second. Oh, it's good anyway, right? Oh, I'm stuck with an ad. I'm stuck on an ad on my own song.
Caught me off guard. I wish that I'd been sober. Still here we are, back in Hanover.
Is it on time? Oh, wait, do I not get ad revenue if I skip it? Fuck. I skipped it. It's okay.
Don't you notice how I get quiet when there's no one else around? Me and you in awkward silence. Don't you dare look at me that way. I don't need reminders of how you don't feel the same. Oh, the burning pain. Listening to you harp on about some new soulmate. She's so perfect, blah blah blah. Oh, how I wish you'll wake up one day. Run to me, confess your love, at least just let me say that when I talk to you, oh Cupid walks right through and shoots an arrow through my heart. And I sound like a loon, but don't you feel it to confess I loved you from the start.
It's called From the Start. And, oh, fuck, I need to sing. Oh, I have an orange in my mouth. Da-da, oh, God. It's called From the Start. Okay, I'm just gonna skip this part, because she's just vocalizing, I have an orange in my mouth. Be-dee-ba-doo-ba-doo, I don't fucking... I'm sorry. I should have thought about that before I ate the orange, it was too good.
What's a girl to do? Lying on my bed, staring into the blue. Unrequited, terrifying. Love is driving me a bit insane. Have to get this off my chest. I'm telling you today that when I talk to you, oh Cupid walks right through and shoots an arrow through my heart. And I sound like a loon, but don't you feel it to confess I loved you from the start. Confess I loved you, just thinking of you. I know I've loved you from the start.
Also, I do need to say this. The song that I'm covering next, you've heard before, but there are two songs I'm covering in the future that you've never heard me sing before. So... I'm not even gonna begin spoiling those two. But it's songs that I like randomly found. And I was like, holy shit. This is such a good song. Anyways, thank you for coming, everybody. And thank you, everybody, once again. That orange was fucking delicious, y'all. See you guys all in April fucking 26th later, because I don't think I can stream tomorrow. It actually depends. Honestly, I don't want to promise anything, because if I get, I'll get too stressed out thinking about whether or not I can stream, and then I need to study and shit like that. So I'm going to say there's going to be no stream tomorrow, because my exam is on Tuesday. So I had a lot of fun talking with you guys. I really miss streaming. I don't think I understand how much I miss streaming until I actually start streaming. Like, I was thinking about it. Like, I haven't streamed for such a long time, and I was like, oh my God, like, I wonder if I know how to stream. And then I've streamed now, and I'm just like, oh my God, I miss streaming. I am gorilla streaming. But yeah, see you guys on Discord. Bye, everybody. And look forward to my original and my, sorry, that's a gorilla sound. That's gorilla streaming. Yeah, look forward to my covers, and I will be active on Discord as always. Oh, fuck, I got my finger stuck. Oh. My finger's stuck. Oh my God. Wait. Oh, I got it out. Sorry. I have a headphone stand, and the headphone stand was 3D printed by my cousin, so there's holes on it, and I stuck my pinky finger in, and it was stuck. That was really scary, because it's like a pretty thick thing. Like, we probably need to saw it apart if my fingers actually got stuck. Anyways, yeah. See you guys on Discord or Twitter. But I feel like I don't really post that much on Twitter. I need to post more. I've actually been posting, like, okay amounts on Twitter. Bye, guys. Hee hee. Oh, thank you for the donos. Hee.